This recipe is almost like the garlic and oil, except that we're going to add tuna, and the cheese is optional. Cheese kind of tends to remove the flavor from the tuna, but if you absolutely want cheese, you can use it. Let's do this. We'll be right back.